In Europe, we had a huge phenomenon of trafficking for sexual exploitation, but now what is growing is trafficking for labor exploitation and child trafficking. Children are trafficked for sexual exploitation, labor exploitation, but also forced begging and also forced criminality, in the sense they are compelled to commit crimes. Such as pickpocketing, burglaries, or even drug traffic. And this is our major concern. We think that several million people are victims of trafficking every year. I work with 56 participating states, the United States, Canada, the whole Europe, and Central Asia. And our assessment is that the phenomenon is growing, and the institutional response, including the criminal justice response, is still very weak.
Maria Grazia, you have been a criminal court judge and investigator. When you look at this, you see how victims are oftentimes treated as criminals, and a lot of people want to just deport everybody who is illegal. Do we have to have a new way of bringing justice to human trafficking cases?
I work with the 56 governments to raise awareness about the fact that victims' rights and interests must always take first place. Trafficking is a crime against humanity. It is a huge business of organized crime. $32 billion a year are the proceeds of crime. So we have to do two things. Punish the criminals and protect the victims, and both are challenges. Concerning prosecution, I have to say that we have to trace the money. If we trace the money, if we find the money, we find the criminals. And not only the small fish, but the entire network, criminal network running a trafficking chain, and we find the corrupt officials that make it possible that this happens.